Hydroelectric energy, also called hydroelectric power or hydroelectricity. Hydropower is a form of energy produced through the power of moving water, such as the ocean, rivers and waterfalls. In this lesson, we will learn about the history of hydropower. Before going into history, we will learn what is hydropower. In modern technology, hydropower moves turbines that pass on their energy to a generator, which then produces electric power. Hydropower is a type of renewable energy. It has a long history. Since the early ages, water wheels have helped humans to do several works, like irrigating crops and grinding grains. Also, it brought revolutionary improvement in the paper mills, textile mills, metallurgy plants. Later, the water wheels were replaced by the smaller, cheaper and more efficient water turbines. When the French engineer, Benoît Fourneyron, introduced the first model in 1827. This was the first design of a reaction turbine, capable of generating 6 horsepower, or 4.5 kilowatt, with two sets of blades, arched in opposite directions. Probably, the most important year in hydropower history was in 1831, when the first electric generator was invented by Michael Faraday. This laid the foundation for us. After Fourneyron, James Francis created the modern water turbine in 1849. It was called the Francis turbine, and it is the most widely used water turbine till today. The first impulse turbine was created in the 1870s by an American engineer named Lester Allen Pelton. It was named the Pelton wheel after it was patented in 1880. The world's first hydroelectric power plant was established in Appleton, Wisconsin, United States, along the Fox River in 1882. After that, over the next century, numerous hydroelectric projects developed all over the world. Currently, the total installed capacity globally is 1292 gigawatt, with China having the highest capacity, 353.3 gigawatts, followed by Brazil, 114 gigawatts. To learn more about hydroelectricity and how it works, check out our next video. To help our team, subscribe to Let's Grow Up, never stop your learning.